out for love, love, think of who you care about, protect them and be out for love, love, you're gonna fight without gloves long as you're out for love.
Across the country to be in Vogue, bitch.
Yeah.
To walk in shows. Cause I'm that bitch.
Yeah.
You already know.
The fuck?
Bitch, you know I'm sexy. Don't call, just text me. Bitches slow can't get on my speed. They stare cause they know I'm the I-T-G-I-R-L. You know I am that girl. Shh, bitch, don't kiss and tell.
When the shit's said and done, is a dead fucking broke Cheddar City that we hit. Run.
What did you do?
Made him a drink.
Is it 1750? Burn it like the witches who wore it.
What I gotta say to get a piece of that? Damn. What I gotta say to get a piece of that?
It's okay.
Hold on, just a second, I'm sorry, my cats are... STOP! GET OFF THE COUCH!
Blood still stains when the sheets are washed. Sex don't sleep when the lights are off. Kids are still depressed when you dress them up. And syrup is still syrup in a sippy cup. He's still dead when you're done with the bottle. Of course it's a corpse that you keep in the cradle. Kids are still depressed when you dress them up. Syrup is still syrup in a sippy cup.
I'm not a bubble of a cash in. Another lover underneath those flashing lights. Another one of those ruthless nights.
Hello? This is your mother. Are you there? Are you coming home?
I can forget you in a minute. You'll see.
date, cunts? Because we're coming to your hotel first.
Go sit in the corner and think about your life.
What?
You'll have to try harder than that next time, old pal.
Is Lux as strong as he before, or is it based on his support? Sugar on the cream. He asked me to join his team. I said no, and now he's pissy. That's the tea.
You old tiny prick. I'll show you suffering.
Uh-oh, the TV is buffering.
I'll destroy you.
I'm afraid you've lost your signal. Let's begin. I'm gonna make you wish that I'd stayed gone. Tune on in when I'm done. Your status quo will know its race is run. Oh, this will be fun.
I will do nothing less than what I please. Woo! I'm the backbone of the vase. Bone of the vase.
Isabel?
Get out of the car.
You can't tell me what to do!
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry that I looked at Mrs. Riley and lightly grazed her left tit, all right?
Move, you prick! Excuse me, she said move, prick.
Don't talk to me, you ugly bitch, okay? I do not talk to girls in overalls.
Okay, I might be ugly, but these aren't overalls.
I know you're thirsting for vengeance, faggy, you're out for blood. But you'll only stand a chance if you're out for love, out for love.
Let me stop.
stop you right there. Save us all precious time.
Okay.
If what you're suggesting is letting them climb up the ladder, oh, they'd rather cross the pearly gates.
Well,
sorry, sweetie, but there's no defying their fate. Cause hell is forever, whether you like it or not. Had their chance to behave better, now they boil in the pot. Cause the rules are black and white, there's no use in trying to fight it. They're burning for their lives until we kill them again.
You're a parent with children? Don't leave them around me.
Pause! Stop! I meant like, I'm going to teach them bad words.
That's for real. Hey, y'all, hey. Y'all. That's all.
Oh.
What's next? That's for real. Hey, y'all, hey. Y'all. That's all.
Oh.
What's next?
That door.
You know the worth of my soul. No, habla English. Our conversations ain't long, but you know what is.
Did you get Rengoku for his birthday?
I got him a kitten.
Really? Me too.
I also got him a cat.
Looks like we had the same idea.
Kill me. Please tell me you didn't get Rengoku a cat as well.
I got him a kitten.
This is the best birthday ever!
Fucked over by someone else.
After lovingly killing my wife for fucking the delivery man, you can imagine my surprise when I wound up here. After the state of Ohio killed me.
And I will make it look like suicide.
Excuse me. Did you just fax me an ad for weight loss?
Eat this. And then you know that bridge over the freeway?
Yeah?
Shit off it. Professionals group. You can write us a bad review, but we'll play dumb to it because it's hell and no one fucking cares.
The fuck is with that wall?
Up with the walls, Jen. We have a door.
What? What do you need? Antacids, ibuprofen, morphine?
That was figurative, old man.
Oh, right.
it.
They sell weird taxidermy there.
Okay.
Asshole! Hey, I knew it was you!
Fuck, man, where you been? You here for the party?
It's babies.
Sampling every drug and sex toy I can find.
Go ahead, baby, sing that song.
Come on.
I got no holes left to deflower.
I sold my soul to save my power. Now I'm on that demon's leash.
I'm trapped and it gets worse with every hour. You're a loser, baby.
A loser, but just maybe if we...
Welcome to the Hadlin Hotel.
Oh,
what? Why?
Hell is forever, whether you like it or not. Had their chance to behave better, now they boil in the pot. Cause the rules are black and white, there's no use in trying to fight it.
I know.
How much you can realistically expect from them in heaven.
Oh boy.
Heaven is not exactly as carefree as you might think. Yeah, they have rules. Lots of rules. And they aren't very open-minded as you'd hope.
These are our people, Dad. I have to try.
Pleasure to be meeting you, sweetheart. Quite a pleasure.
I love this guy already.
Started calling him the Radio Demon. As lazy as that is.
No boy, can't wait for the TV demon to show up and absolutely blow this dude's mind.
After the battle, masterless cattle, overlords hanging by a thread. With a bit of bravado, maybe tomorrow we'll be atop the heap. While the rest of hell's pissing, Alistair's missing, light with his tail.
Put something inside them. That's how I get the bitches to behave.
Gotta be careful when I dip it.
Hell is forever, then heaven must be a lie.
Emily.
If angels can do whatever and remain in the sky.
Fuck is that?
Satan's ass crack. Enough with the walls, Jen. We have a door.
Alistair, come and face it.
Like three bills, and it took him like 30 minutes to count it. His eyes are so shit.
And this is the guy you gotta take orders from?
I know.
Would you give the family rate?
make the runway talk, come on. Pretty ass women taking pictures that never come outside until they look vicious. Damn, what I gotta say to get a piece of that? Damn, what I gotta say to get a piece of that? Damn, what I gotta say to get make your heels click, make the runway talk, come on. Pretty ass women taking pictures that never come outside until they look vicious. Damn, what I gotta say to get a piece of that? Damn, what I gotta say to get a piece of that?
Un video más, mi gente, para perder el tiempo, empecemos.
Wait, does she have no hair? Yo, was she bald-headed?
Risking your immortal life for sinners? That's some crazy shit. Even for Lucifer's brat.
These sinners are my family.
These sinners are my family.
Do you even hear yourself?
Who needs ya? Have fun with your little princess in your little hotel. See if I can.
Hi, Dad. You know where I am, Dad. I've told you before. I told you when you called me 5 months ago. Or did you not listen? To rehabilitate sinners. Maybe you saw our commercial. Listen, Dad, I've got kind of a big ass. I need to speak to heaven. Well, whoever's in charge up there, above Adam, above... Look, Dad, I don't ask you for much. I never have, but this is really important to me.
Shit's said and done is a dead fucking world. Cheddar City that we hit. Run.